This is the regionally significant Tehenga wetland, home to the threatened water birds bittern, crake, and the recently reintroduced duck, pāteki. The Waitakere River, which runs through Matuku Link, is the connection between Ark and the Park in the east, Habitat Tehenga, and Bethel's Beach in the west. A fertile alluvial flat which will be replanted with kahikatea, pukatea, swamp myri and other trees. The forested hills of Matuku Reserve and the Matuku Link, protecting the northern catchment of the Waitakere River Valley. A healthy regenerating canopy of podocarps, kauri and broadleaf species. A homestead and an easy access for international and local students to use as accommodation and a base for ecological studies and for visitors and volunteers carrying out restoration work. Your financial support will help to secure this vital link in an ecological chain stretching from the ridges to the sea, from Ark and the Park to the coast.